What's up, baby?
I'm
here that. Y'all hear that? Y'all are listening to the Just a Touch of J podcast show, baby. Y'all know I gotta put it out there in pieces for you, right? Going over to Making Love and Beast Kitchen, baby. She all down like the Just a Touch of J. Y'all like that? I just wanna talk to y'all for a little bit. Going over to my name is R-O-N-I-7-6 on Instagram, baby. Y'all gotta put it out there in pieces for you, right? You're listening to the Just a Touch of J podcast show, baby. And check me out on Beat Break Radio, 87 FM. Y'all hear that? This is Just a Touch of J.
The word on the street is she's got the 411 on the latest news and entertainment. It's the 411 Wire.
Hey, y'all, this is Just a Touch of J, and I'm coming at you getting ready to put it all out there in pieces, baby. What y'all out there doing, huh? Y'all out there shining on them because they hate it, baby. Living your best life, doing what it is that you do, that you do, that you do. Well, listen, huh? You are listening to Beat Break Radio, 87 FM, and Reach One Communications, where it's everything podcasts and music, baby. And this is Just a Touch of J. Y'all know I gotta put it out there in pieces for you, right? Yeah. What's the 411, huh?
J.
You know we got it going on, huh? Yeah. You know we got it going
J.
on, huh?
Just
yeah.
Touch
and you are listening
J.
to the 411 Wire, and I got the hottest entertainment segment for you for this week. And this is Just a Touch of J, right? Y'all know I gotta put it out there in pieces for you. Oh my gosh. So listen, right? I left you off with the late great rapper DMX. So let's start off with him. As we all know, the rapper DMX passed away on April the 9th at age 50. This past week, the hip-hop community paid homage to X by celebrating his life with a memorial service. Oh my gosh, all the X's children were there, right? And one of DMX's daughters, she did a little rap, right? She spilled a little rendition of Slippin' for her father. And, you know, it was really, really good. She paid excellent homage to him, right? So rapper Nas and Swiss Beatz had some great words to say about X as well. And rapper DMX, oh my gosh, he got a special tribute from Kanye West. Kanye West had his Sunday service choir perform at the funeral service, and they did several hits. And guess what else Kanye West did? Shout out to you, Kanye West, if you're listening, because you never know who's listening to you, y'all. Now listen, Kanye West, oh my gosh, what he did was he raised over $1 million for X's family by the sales of his Balenciaga DMX tribute t-shirts, right? And this is Just a Touch of J. Y'all know I had to put that out there in pieces for you, right? What's the 411, huh? You know we got it going on, huh? Yeah! Now,
says,
I hate to tell y'all this, but speaking of deaths in the hip-hop community, rapper Black Rob, former Bad Boy record artist, has died at age 52 due to kidney failure. Yeah, he was well known for his song, Whoa. Remember that one, y'all? Yeah. Y'all remember those pieces? Like, whoa. And this is Just a Touch of J. That was just pieces for you, right? I do the Humpty Hump. I do the Humpty Hump. Yeah, do y'all remember that song? Well, I hate to tell you this, but someone else has passed away too. Yeah. Hip hop guru legend Shock G. From the group called Digital Underground. Well, yeah, he passed away too at age 57. Oh man, April has been a month, right? From unknown causes. No funeral arrangements have been made as of yet. And this is Just a Touch of J, baby. I just had to put that out there in pieces for you, right? Oh my gosh, all I want to say is rest in peace to X, Black Rob, and Shock G. Thank you for paving the way, you know, for the hip-hop community, man. You guys set us off the right way, and that's just pieces for you, baby. Make sure y'all check me out at JustaTouch_J. J. Oh my gosh, that's what they call me. Make sure y'all check me out at, my name is RONI76 on Instagram, baby. Make a Love and Beast Kitchen on Instagram. The Just a Touch of J fitness page on Instagram. Oh my gosh, it's Just a Touch of J, baby. That's just pieces for you, right? Also, check out the Just a Touch of J cannabis line and all of my links up in my bios. Make sure y'all check out my fitness clothing. Make sure y'all check out the Just a Touch of J podcast. Make sure y'all download the Just a Touch of J app. And make sure y'all check out the Just a Touch of J show on Beat Break Radio 87 FM.
Whether it's trending in the streets or trending on social media, stay connected with the info you need to know. Beat Break 87 FM, where music and talk radio lives.
What's up, y'all? This is Just a Touch of J. Oh my gosh. Y'all hear that? Come on now. J. Y'all hear that? This is Just a Touch of J, baby. Coming at you, putting it all out there in peace. I just had to drop a bomb on my flex. Oh my gosh, just that work, baby. And baby, you know you're fine, right? Fine, right? Hey y'all, this is Just a Touch of J, and I'm coming at you, making love in V's kitchen. Y'all hear that? Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
You better download that Just a Touch of J app. J. Wait a minute, y'all. Hold on one second. This is Just a Touch of J. Y'all remember them songs? Listen. I got another one for you, so stay tuned, right? Because all he needs is just a touch of J. That's what's up next, all right? I love my babies. Check it out. My baby like pieces it when I do it like that. All he needs is just a touch of J.
Pieces for you. Pieces for
y'all
you.
Y'all know I'm thrilling wise, right?
All you need is just a touch of J.
Just a touch of J. Y'all hear that?
Pieces for you.
I just want to talk to y'all for a little bit.
For you.
I love you, baby.
Zucchini, zucchini. like it just a touch of you, baby. Y'all like it when I do it like that. Y'all better make sure y'all go over to Making Love Beast Kitchen.
Food thing.
Oh my gosh. Y'all like it when I do it like that, baby. And my name is ROMI76 on Instagram, baby.
Lady.
All he needs is just a touch of chest. Tell it fit, baby.
Ladies,
all you need is just a touch of check. This is just a touch of J, baby. Y'all hear that? All he needs is just a touch of check. All he needs is just a touch of check. All he needs is just a touch of check. All he needs is just a touch of check. All you need is just a touch of the check. And make sure y'all download the Just a Touch of J app too. The links are in all the bios.
Yeah, I want to give a shout out to the love of my life. You know you're fine, right?